the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that we can hope for is to die in our sleep. And you gotta know when to hold
up, when to hold up,
know when to fold
up, when to
fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing done.
Hey, Tommy, I see what you're saying with the know when to fold them and all, but how's about you handle this one without an iron? Say I got your sister wearing the bustle wrong, and then I up and left her. You telling me you wouldn't pull a trigger?
Well, I guess I'd hope my nephew don't turn out like his daddy.
Oh, can I do for you, miss?
Now, I don't mean to be presumptuous, but can I buy the beautiful woman a drink?
Was that your sweet song I heard?
I believe it was. Tommy Barnes. So can I buy you that drink?
Maybe, if you sing another song for me.
Teaches. We'll start off with something easy, all right? Pay close attention.
Okay, paying attention. Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's see what you got.
All right, here, take this finger, put it right here. Here.
Okay.
Press down. Take your other hand. Start strumming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah. Hey, hey, partner. Don't worry, don't worry.
You goddamn son of a bitch. Hey, you house policy, check your out. Now, what was I saying?
Now listen here, Pop.
This doesn't concern you, unless you wanted to.
Tommy! No!
I'd appreciate it if you kept your hands where they belong.
Well, would you look at that? Yeah, the founder's ball.
Why don't we take this outside?
I'll settle my problems with an iron. So why don't you leave the lady alone?
I'd rather spend some time alone with her.
We're both gonna regret this.
One of us is gonna regret this after I get done riding your whore. Kick this motherfucker!
No!
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice.